In an essay for Essence magazine, Fox sideline reporter Pam Oliver describes her humiliation and shock at being replaced by Erin Andrews. The 53-year-old Oliver keeps it classy in her first-person piece, praising Fox officials for giving her the news in person and expressing appreciation that she'll still work the sidelines this fall, albeit with the network's B team. Still, the longtime sideline reporter during the Joe Buck and Troy Aikman broadcasts admits that the demotion hurt. Oliver quickly dismisses any racial component to the move, but isn't as definitive when asked about age. Maybe, she writes. The business is very demographic-oriented. As one executive said to me, Fox Sports will look radically different in the coming years. I assume that means they want to look younger. It's not difficult to notice that the new on-air people there are all young, blonde and hot.